On a moonlit California desert, a kit fox senses a prowling coyote. Caught in the dangerous open, she speeds to the edge of an oil field, toward one of these curious mounds specially made for her by the people who work there. She shoots through a pipe, too small for the coyote, and into a cozy den that keeps her snug and safe. Do people really do these things just to help an endangered species make it through the night? People do.